He's back, aka Lil Baby. Yeah. Back in the pool, I didn't have it on my mind. I took it for something I was wrong. Didn't know what to do with it. Had to sit and think what I was doing before I put out a game. Singing these songs, I did all them things. Something I had to grow. It was something I wanted to do, bro. And for myself, I wanted to start in the real world. It was me by myself and my family, bro. And it was something that was hard, something I went. I played the Ace Joker, Queen and King, and got down with the Joker. Yeah. Man, I wrote the game, man. I tried to get one girl to be my thing. So one day, I was playing on the website. Yeah, y'all know what I'm talking about. Plenty of fish and backside. I had to do something. I'm sitting at work. I was chilling, dude. Didn't do have free time on my hand. So I got on my iPod, my phone in my hand. I hit this website and I met Pam. Switch is such a dream, man. It was treating her so bad, man. She was just a queen. She was just a queen. Yeah. She was just a what? She was just a queen. Pam came into my life. I want to tell you something for y'all who has a bright night. Sometimes it's dark in the night, but the sun's gonna shine over moon overnight. Yeah, and the night becomes day and day. This is something I gotta say about Pam. She was my heart. She gonna keep my brother, myself, my own way. To love and treat a woman, I took me some time, bro, to listen. I went through it, brother. Understand that this was a cold brother. Downhearted something. Bitches didn't understand. I thought, and I really wasn't. Until I met Pam, my true love. Yeah. What's up, Fat Fat? Shout out to you, baby. Yeah.
Can we post it? How you think about that?